In this short video, we'll show you how to view Ordnance Survey maps with Digimap Roam. Key areas of Roam are the map window, the search box and the sidebar, which has several tools. To see more map, you can collapse the sidebar and open it when required. It's not essential to search, you can just zoom in and move around the map to find your location. To zoom in, double click or tap, or move your mouse scroll wheel towards the screen. You can also select the plus sign to zoom in. To zoom out, use the minus sign or move the scroll wheel away from the screen. Just click and drag or touch and drag to move in any direction. To find your place, the search box allows you to use place names, postcodes or coordinates. You can use full or partial postcodes, but with a partial postcode it must be the only thing in the search box. You can use British National Grid references, Eastings and Northings, and latitude and longitude. So once you've found the right location, how do you get the map that best suits your needs? You will notice that as you zoom in and out, we display a map that's appropriate for your current scale. To find out what Ordnance Survey map you're viewing and its date, have a look at the map information area in the sidebar. If you can't see the sidebar, select the arrow at the bottom left to open it up. Select the Base Maps button to see what alternative maps there are for your scale. For my current scale, there are 6 maps available, but this varies. Just select any one to change your map. To change the features shown on your map, check the Map Content area. For my current map, I can uncheck any box to remove that set of features. For example, if I uncheck roads, you'll see the lines and road names disappear. You can open up any set of features and select your requirements in more detail. For example, I can add the road lines and numbers back in, but leave off road names. Sometimes you'll find it says in the map content area, this view has no layer selection. This means you can't modify this map. I'd recommend checking the different base map options with the map content open. Often you'll find a map where you can modify the features. You'll find an overlay tool on the sidebar. Currently we have one overlay, hill shading. Turn this on to see relief on your maps. This is best viewed at smaller scales. I'll zoom out to let you see the effect. You can also measure distances or areas. Open the measurement tools, select distance or area, and click on the map to start measuring. Double click to finish. Your measurements will remain on your map until you select delete measurements. We have separate videos covering other features of Roam, annotation tools which let you add data, text, shapes, symbols and images to your maps. In My Maps, you can save and retrieve the maps you create. And Print offers maps in 3 different formats at sizes from A4 to A0.